boots. Back right off to his left. Oh, he hit me. Blew his head off. Nice. Where's my suit, man? Thank you, thank you. Drewbrugger here. Glad you're here today. Let's keep going. Let's get some of these things done. Alright, headed back to my base. I should see you there. Look, there's zombies everywhere. It is just crazy laggy. Shoulder shot. Yeah, take that. Nada. Okay, what do we got in here? Ooh, there's a bag right off to his left. Oh, he hit me. Blew his head off. Nice. Business suit pants. I gotta go back for that. Alright, here we go. Let's dump our stuff. Alright, we don't need that right now. And that. Paper. Duct tape. But I'm not infected anymore. I really need to find a helmet, like a football helmet. Well, that was nice. Door launcher. Alright, let's do it. Hello. Let's sell that. Hazmat gloves, there we go. $56 for that. Sell those. $150 for that. How much did I get for the money? $2 for money. That'll work. And good enough. How much are these silver nuggets? $88 a piece? Alright, I can do that. Alright, mounting helmet is 5,000. I have 1,300. Let's see if he's got a helmet. Not seeing one. He's got machete blades for 1,600. Still don't have enough money for that. Secret stash. He's got a helmet there. A level. Yep, I'm buying it. Okay. Bought another pipe wrench. Now I can use one to make the workbench. Let's see. Is this empty? This thing work? Destroyed. Alright, so that works. That's good to know. Does forge work? No. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, we can kill him real quick. Get some headshots today, that would be good. Did it. Alright. Paper. Jeez, it's all just paper all the time. Okay, I know there are some file cabinets in all these buildings, so we're gonna go start wrenching file cabinets. That way I can make a workbench. Pigs. just laying all over the place here. And then the one thing that we want to make today is a crossbow. And then crossbow bolts. Let's see if I have any shovels in these chests. I probably left them all over the other. Let's see, I've got a stone shovel. No, they're not the greatest. Let's organize this a little bit. There we go. Okay. I'm going to use this pipe wrench. Get rid of these eggs and paper. Blueberries. See, did I find a helmet anywhere? No helmets. Okay. Could have taken that money with me. That I could have sold. Oh well, I didn't. That there. Don't need to take the chainsaw right now, or this. Okay. Back in the first building. Okay, here we go. Get it done. One mechanical part. Seven iron. There's another one in here. Nice. Mechanical parts we need. I'm in a chair up here. Okay. But we can go up all the way and we can wrench the AC units. Yeah, let's do it. Get some materials here. No mechanical parts yet. Oh, there's one. Okay, one. What happens when we take this apart? What do we get here? Metal. Okay, not really what I was hoping for. You know, I'm gonna drink a beer. I'm tired of my stamina being crappy. Our eye out for Roman Horde just in case, even though we had seen one in the last episode. Okay. Alright, what do we got back here? Nothing. Okay. We got a desk in here? There we go. Alright, one mechanical part, two, give me some leather, three, and some leather. Alright, what do we need for a workbench? Workbench, we're gonna need forged iron 25, mechanical 20, one wrench, one claw hammer, wood. Okay, so we're gonna have to make a claw hammer and forged iron. Alright, that's what we need to do. We might as well get some more let's get some more materials up here. It never hurts to get more materials. Let's so I'm gonna work on some of this. Get some iron. We're gonna need lots of iron. This thing. Let's see. Let's get in here. Didn't ever pick this up from last time. Wasn't worth doing. Get the wrench going. Another mechanical part. Some metal. Okay, what do we got in here? File cabinet. Alright, let's get this done. Alright, we're picking up some really good mechanical parts right now. Alright, let's go up. There we go. We got in here. Nothing? What did I leave in here? Not much. A bunch of junk. Alright, we're gonna gather up all this stuff, head back up the hill, and we'll probably see you back up the hill. Okay, we're back up to my base. I have, in the process, moved from here down to here and started a base right here. Okay, so we've got a fire pit. We've got a forge. I need to finish some of these. And we're gonna probably work on this during the night. Right, let's get some of this going. So I picked up 892 clay. I have 116 raw iron, so we're gonna start smelting. Wait, let's turn that off. Let's put this anvil in. We don't have to waste any iron or anything on making it. I need to make some. Eggs. Okay, I need a chest up here, obviously. So let's get a chest. Frames here. We need to put some frames down. I haven't decided how I'm going to build this thing quite yet, but alright, so I My health is bad. All right, let's see. Put a chest right here for now. I'm gonna stump some of these things in here. Probably have to rearrange this later. Picked up 500 some gas. Gonna have to start a garden here pretty soon. Picked up 43 mechanical parts, so that's good. Okay. Gonna have to get some stuff from over here. Alright, let's get up here. Alright, what do we got? Okay. What do I need? Don't need any of this stuff right now. I'm gonna make some torches. Got a couple of candles. And honestly, what I need more than anything is this cooking pot. Leave the water in there. I will dig around with this later. Okay, that tree looks smaller than the others. Let's get this in here. I'm gonna change this around too. All right, let's get some bacon and eggs going. Well, it's not like I got a lot here, but three is better than none. Okay, what happens if I put a... Let's see where these torches are. Let's see what happens if I put a torch here. Will it do it? Yeah, that works. Alright. Only 2 seconds there. Let's see. Forged iron. How many can I make? That will work. And 13 seconds on that. Okay. And that's done. Let's turn that off. Okay, so I'm gonna need 25 and then a hammer. Right, what do I do with these wood frames? Let's go in here. Let's see, can I get this in? Okay. Here. Okay. Get some more of these frames in while that's cooking off. Definitely gonna need more wood. Alright. Let's put one right here. I'm gonna upgrade this. I'm gonna take all this out. And I need to eat. Let's eat. Alright. again. Alright. So let's do this now. Okay. And get some stone. Let's build campfire. Okay, that's done. We've got 10 frames left. Alright, it's the start of something anyway. Let's see. I wonder how many more we can go out. Let's get some. Put some frames right here. Alright, let's get the frames out here. Where the heck did that go? Pooch on that one. Let's put one there. 2, 3. Alright. Alright, so let's get these. Okay, so I need a hammer. So let's do a hammer. Claw hammer. And let's craft that. I gotta get a this here, this in here. Okay, mechanical parts. Let's grab these. Okay, how far along are we here? Right, we're still burning that off. A minute on the hammer. Okay. Alright, let's see, that's not really what I want to do, but alright, let's fix this later. Gotta fix that in the middle of the night or something. Let's see. Well, I could jump down there at least. Quick way down. Alright, let's see, is this hammer done? Okay. Now let's do this. That's what I need, a workbench. 1, 1, 1, 25. Okay, so I need 4 more. So let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, getting this done. This in here. Alright, I know this is rough as crap, but you know, it's a start. We're doing alright. I mean, I could put it around this tree. Yeah, I don't want to do that. I'm going to do a wall here. That's what I think. Alright, let's get this workbench. Craft. Alright, 5 minutes on that workbench. Seems like I can get some wood. Alright, that works. I think I should put the bed over there. I think I will. Where do we want it? Right there. Right, pick the bed up. Where's this missing frame? Is there a missing frame? Obviously, right there. Let's make one frame. All right, it is nighttime. Put this bed down and we're gonna call it a day. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna put it. Where should we put it? I think we should put it right in here. There we go. Let's put this bed down right here. All right. There we go. All right, so we got the workbench in, forge running, new base up and running, and thank you for joining me today. I'm glad you could make it. Look forward to seeing you again. All right, bye.